David Johnson, and I'll be playing Duke Osino in this year's Twelfth Night.
My name is Vesic Pretorius, and I'm playing the clown Feste.
What appeals most to me about my character is his vanity. I think we live in a society that's very self-obsessed at the moment, so he's very self-obsessed. And everybody just needs to adhere to what he has to say, and I find it very comical. So I enjoy that about him, and that, you know, he's oblivious to anybody else's feelings. I do thoroughly enjoy that about the character.
Feste, or in Geoffrey's concept of him, he's this very mischievous, quite omnipotent character, a bit darker than I think most clowns are usually played. And I love that aspect of him, and I get to wear heels for the first time in my life. And the sexiness and the grunginess of the character, I find that very challenging. So Geoff's Twelfth Night is set sort of in an African punk, very humid, tropical kind of vibe, like Mozambique. But the story is still very clear, very, very pure. It's like all great Shakespeare, sticks to the story and the basics of the story, which is good enough, and it's one of the most entertaining and loving and warm and fun Shakespeare's. And now this element of sort of a modern African party.
So the text, yeah. I think that just highlights the exoticness of Twelfth Night, you know, it's set on an island somewhere.
And the sexiness of the character.
You know, so even in our way, you're going to see some bare chest, some good legs. But it's in the sun, and it's got that Africa feel, that vibe, the music as well. It's still the language, it's still beautiful, and I think our cast carries it off brilliantly.
Yeah, we have a very beautiful cast.
You might just feel like we're talking on a normal English, you know,
level.
That's level. I just feel so natural.
Well done.
Yeah, well done. Yeah, I think definitely, besides the fact that we're in it, you don't have to play any.
You're welcome, by the way.
Yeah, yes. We enjoy your work. We love it.
Yeah, it's a.
You can work a bit more on some of the language.
Yeah.
He does have a bit of a potty mouth at times.
Yeah.
But I like him for that. So don't expect the norm. Eh?
No, we are screwing around with some of it, but in a good way. You'd be proud.
You'd love it.
Yeah.